Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of laddu, which you can make it at home very easily. This is the South Indian style. So for the laddu, what you need, first you have to make a batter. For this, you have to add 1.5 cup of gram flour, that is besan, and salt, pinch of salt, pinch of carbonate soda, bicarbonate powder, and that's all. Then you have to make a batter of like this, in this consistency. Then take a kadai, and what you have to do, so now I'm going to show how to make bundi. So take a batter like this and pour like this and do like this, and the bundi is dropping in the oil. So small bundis. So I will show you in close up, guys. So you have to do like this. So here I am making the sugar syrup for the laddu. So for 1.5 cup of besan, you have to add 2.5 cup of sugar. And here I am making the sugar, and you have to wait until you can see two threads, that is two strings. So can you see one thread? See? Yeah. So you have to wait for another 2 minutes. So I'm adding this bundis in the sugar syrup. I'm making more bundis. So take a kadai like this, add some ghee or butter, and I'm going to fry these cashew nuts. So when the butter started melting, I'm going to add the fresh lavang. Nice smell. And I added the fried cashew nuts. And see, I'm adding more bundi. And I'm adding the fresh kafur. So can you see the consistency? It absorbs all the sugar syrup, and this is the last batch of the bundi. So after that I will start making laddus. So guys, I'm showing you how to make small laddus. So you have to make balls when the sugar syrup and the bundi. So yeah, can you see? So you have to make small balls. See, like this. It's very hot, guys. So I made all the laddus, and so this is the easy recipe, guys. You can make it at home for Diwali. So this is a recipe for laddu for Diwali. See you soon in my another cooking video. Bye.